These are the two turbo coolers side by side. This one you can see has been blown out of the bottom and around the front. And right over here, see all the turbo? Everything's blowing through. So look how it's made all this sappy and black. This one's no good. This is the new one, a second-hand one, I'd say. But you know, okay. What I have to do before I do anything is clean all that, because that's the cooler for the air conditioning. If it doesn't cool, it won't work properly. Okay, I'll get back to you.